Viewer discretion advised.
The guards, they connived me. They let me out of jail. They thought, they heard about the court and they thought it wasn't right. So.
Okay, I understand. But why are you back? They think you're dead.
Really?
Yeah.
Atticus, I have nothing to live for. I need to find the truth.
Okay, I understand. You need to find the truth. But before you try to confront Bob Ewells, you need to know that he's dead. You're dead? Caused up in Emerald, and the townspeople didn't allow your wrongful conviction, and the townspeople had an odium, and he was worried about the murder crowd.
Atticus, I need to go to Ewell's house. I really need to find the truth.
Okay, I'll go to Ewell's house with you. We can't let them see you before they have another scene about your wrongful conviction.
I want to find the truth from the past. I'm not trying to be vindictive, just please tell me. Please!
I'm sorry, I don't want to confess what I did.
He just wants the truth. He's not trying to get you in jail or anything, he just wants the truth.
Okay, Atticus, I'm sorry, Tom. I had to make up a scene to get you convicted. I didn't want it to get punished by my dad. He's not the type of man who will show emotions to you. I'm sorry.
It's okay. I understand. I'm gonna go home now. Thanks, Atticus, for all your help. Now I know the truth and I can live my wonderful life. I have to get back to my town, though.
Are you sure? You can stay at my house for another week or so.
Nah, man, I'm good. I got myself a boat! It's me, Tom Robinson! Truth.
I understand that.
Chow! Thanks, Atticus, for all your help. Now I know the truth and I can live my life.
Are you sure you can stay for another week or so, Tom?
Nah, man.
Darling, you got to let me know. Should I stay or should I go? If you say that you are mine, I'll be here till the end of time. So you got to let me know. Should I stay or should I go?